Number two, Kim Crawford.
Final score for Kim Crawford. Entry number three is next on course.